गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज क्लास डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन बाय अनदर फ्रैक्शन। सो लास्ट क्लास डिवीजन ऑफ ए फ्रैक्शन बाय ए होल नंबर, बाय ए होल नंबर, नाउ डिवीजन ऑफ ए फ्रैक्शन बाय अनदर फ्रैक्शन। ओके, सो लास्ट क्वेश्चन एंड होमवर्क सेकंड क्वेश्चन मेनी नंबर्स लिव फ्रॉम। ओके, विल एक्सप्लेन नाउ स्टडी कॉलेज। Find the reciprocal of each of the following fractions. Classify the reciprocals as proper, improper and whole numbers. For example, 7 by 3. Okay, many numbers are right. It is improper fraction. Yes, it is improper fraction. Correct. But what is the question? Find the reciprocal of given fraction. Then you classify the types for reciprocals, not given one. So reciprocal of 7 by 3, what is it? 3 by 7. Reciprocal of 7 by 3, 3 by 7. Interchanging the numerator and denominator. So 3 by 7 is here, proper fraction. 3 by 7 is here, proper fraction. Then 1 by 8. What is the reciprocal of 1 by 8? 8 by 1. Okay, the 8 by 1 is 8. The 8 by 1 is 8. 8 is a whole number. 8 is a whole number. Right. Now, first question. Find 3 by 2, 3 by 5 divide 1 by 2. 3 by 5 divide 1 by 2. So, it is first question. Right. Solution. So fractions is given, directly you can do it. Suppose improper fraction given. So first step, you want to convert into improper. The mixed to improper. Suppose mixed fraction given means the mixed fraction convert into improper. Here don't give. So here there is no mixed fraction. Right. So first one you keep it the same. 3 by 5. One second write the question. 3 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. 3 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. Okay, right. Now 3 by 5 you keep it the same. It is dividend. It is division. Okay. So multiply with the reciprocal of division. Multiply with the reciprocal of division. Into reciprocal of division. So what is the reciprocal of 1 by 2? 2 by 1. Okay. So once the multiplication symbols wrote, immediately write the reciprocal of division. Immediately write the reciprocal of division. 2 by 1. 2 by 1. 1 by 2, 2 by 1. Now, product of numerators into product of denominators. It is a product of product of two fractions. So, what is the concept of product of two fractions? Product of numerators. 3 into 2. 3 into 2. Divided by product of denominators. 5 into 1. Product of numerators divided by product of denominators. 3 2's are 6. 3 2's are 6. Okay, divided by 5 into 1, 5. So answer 6, 5, 5. 6, 5, 5. Okay, so convert into mixed fraction. Possible only. We cannot convert all the fractions to mixed. Okay, impossible. It is here improper. So we can convert. Listen, 6, 5, 5. How many 5's is 6? 1, 5 is 5. Remainder 1. The quotient writer's whole number. The quotient writer's whole number. The remainder as numerator. Same denominator. Same denominator. Again, you convert it. The whole number product with the denominator. 1, 5 is 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 1, 5 is 5. 5 plus 1, 6. Are you clear? So, first, again, rewrite the question. You keep the first dividend fraction 3 by 5. Into reciprocal of 1 by 2, 2 by 1. Reciprocal of 1 by 2, 2 by 1. So product of numerators divided by product of denominators. 3 into 2, 6. 5 into 1, 5. 6 by 5. So again we can convert into mixed fraction. 1 by 5. So next two question. Second question. Pass. second question 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 5. Last question 3 by 5 divided by 1 by 2. For multiplication, the same answer will get, but in division we cannot get it. Okay, right. What is the first question? Keep the same 1 by 2. You write the question and second 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 5. 1 by 2 divided by 3 by 5. 3 by 5. Okay, right. So there is no mixed fraction, so no problem. So next one, the first dividend fraction, keep it as same 1 by 2. Okay, product with the reciprocal of division, it is a called division, divisor fraction. Multiplication works here, what means you write the reciprocal of division. So what is the reciprocal of 3 by 5? 5 by 3. 1 by 2 into 5 by 3. Okay, now product of numerators, 1 into 5 divided by product of denominators, 2 into 3. 1 into 5, product of numerators, 1 into 5 divided by product of denominators, 2 into 3. Now 1, 5 is 5 divided by 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6. Last question got 6, 5, 5. Okay, now 5 by 6. It is improper fraction. It is proper fraction. 5 by 6, numerator is lesser than denominator. So it is a proper fraction. We cannot convert to mixed fraction. Okay. Now next question. Third one. 2, 1 by 3 divide 3 by 5. Okay. First solution. One second, write the question. 2, 1 by 3 is divided by 3 by 5. 3 by 5. Okay, so the given one is, one fraction is mixed fraction. So first step, the mixed fraction convert into improper fraction. The mixed fraction convert into improper fraction. 2, 3 is 6. 2, 3 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 2, 3 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. So 7 by 1. Sorry, 7 by 3. Keep it the same denominator. 2, 3 is 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 by 3. Keep the same denominator. Divide. 3 by 5. We keep it the same. Now, divided and divisor, both are fraction. Not a mixed fraction. Okay? Right. Now, to go. So, first one, keep it the same. 7 by 3. Once the product symbol is right now, reciprocal of division. What is 3 by 5? What is the reciprocal of 3 by 5? 5 by 3. Okay. 7 by 3, keep it as same. Multiplication symbol. Product of reciprocal. Product with reciprocal division. 3 by 5, 5 by 3. Now, product of numerators. You write 1 by 1. Okay. Product of numerators. 7 into 5. Product of numerator 7 into 5 divided by product of denominators 3 into 3. Product of numerators divided by product of denominators. 7 5 is 35. 3 3 is 9. 7 5 is 35. 3 3 is 9. So 35 by 9. It is improper fraction. So we can convert into mixed fraction. 35. 9. 3 9 is 27. Remainder. 8. So the whole number, the quotient is a whole number, remainder is a numerator, keep the same denominator. So answer 3, 8 by 9. So the mixed fraction first you convert to improper. 2, 3 is 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 by 3 divided by 3 by 5. Next is 7 by 3 into reciprocal of 3 by 5, 5 by 3. So 7 by 5 is 35, 3 into 3, 9. Okay, so 3 8 by 9, 3 9 are 27, 27 plus 8, 35. Okay, so that's our next sum. Next fourth one, 2 1 by 5 divide 1 1 by 5, both are mixed fraction, So first you write the question, 2 1 by 5 divide 1 1 by 5. 2 1 by 5 divide 1 by 1 1 by 5. So first in the mixed fraction convert to improper, both are. How can convert? The whole number multiplied with the denominator. 2 5s are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 by 5. 2 5s are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 by 5. Divide. 1 5 is 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 divided by 5. 6 divided by 5. Now both are fractions. Okay, either proper or improper. Now, so first one keep it the same. 11 by 5. Multiply with A. Product with A. Reciprocal of division. 6 by 5. What is the reciprocal of 6 by 5? 5 by 6. 5 by 6. Okay, now product of numerators. 11 into 5 divided by product of denominators. 5 into 6. Okay, while doing multiplication, we can cancel here. 5 cancel. 1 5 is 5. 1 5 is 5. Remember what is 11 into 1. 1 into 6. So answer 11 by 6. Okay, 11 by 6. Otherwise, if unable to simplify that, you keep it the same. Okay, otherwise, one more option. Otherwise, you multiply. 11 into 5, 55. 11 into 5, 55. 5 6 are 30. 5 6 are 30. Now we can simplify. 11 5 is 55. 6 5 is 30. Again, you get 11 by 6. 11 by 6 is here. Improper. So you convert to mixed fraction. How many 6 in 11? 1 6 is 6, 2 6 are 12. Okay, so 11 by 6. Remainder 5. That is a numerator. 1 5 by 6. Answer. Answer 1 5 by 6. Okay. Are you clear, students? So the first in the mixed fraction convert improper, then you do it. Okay. Okay, so today's class over. I will give homework from your exercise 2.4 fourth sum. Okay, I will send by photocopy. Okay, if you have any doubt, you ask to me or call to me. No problem. You ask in WhatsApp or call to me. Okay, unable to understand, one or two times you watch the video. You can clear it. Okay, otherwise you can call me. No problem. Okay, thank you, students.